My dad was a truck driver, same as his dad before him. I've always had a hard time placing Dad at the dinner table and baseball games in my memory when I was younger. He was an over-the-road driver. It wasn't easy on him or my mom, but they managed, and they both told us there was nothing wrong with honest, hard work. Even though he wasn't there, I learned a lot from him. How to be a company man, how to be loyal, the importance of being the hardest worker in the room, that safety always comes first. He won awards for safety. He eventually transferred to a local job. There he is. That's when he started showing up in memories. I am a truck driver, same as my dad before me. This company has been really good to me. When Mom got sick, I was able to transfer to Stuttgart so we could be closer to home. I find myself driving the same roads my dad did when he moved back to his local job, and I'm proud. I'm proud to work for a company that has taken care of three generations of my family. Maybe four.